would have toiled these lands so that we can please the masses in the faraway lands. They would have been whipped, chained, murdered, raped, and slaughtered for the sweet cane, for the sugar, the sweetness of the land. Here will we have resided the blood of our ancestors, the bones of our ancestors.